Houston Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Isidro Reyna. This week on board the station, an experimental solar array was jettisoned after a successful week of testing. The rollout solar array experiment, known as ROSA, tested a new type of solar panel that rolls open in space and is more compact than current rigid panel designs. The investigation tested deployment and power production performance. Slated for disposal already, the payload was released to burn up in Earth's atmosphere after attempts to retract and latch it for storage on SpaceX's Dragon were unsuccessful. ROSA's release does not present any risk to the station and will not impact upcoming visiting vehicle traffic. An experiment on board the station could confirm the hypothesis that microgravity accelerates the aging process. Spaceflight is known to affect cardiac function, but this biological basis for this is not clearly understood. NASA astronaut Peggy Whitson worked in the Microgravity Science Glove Box this week to test the functional effects of spaceflight on cardiovascular stem cells. This experiment investigates how microgravity affects stem cells and the factors that govern stem cell activity, including physical and molecular changes. This experiment could help clarify the role of stem cells in cardiac biology and tissue regeneration. This week's Twitter question comes from Emma D. Doctor. He wants to know if there's a way to watch live video of space every day. The answer is yes. The high-definition Earth viewing experiment on board the station was activated in 2014 and includes several commercial HD video cameras aimed at the Earth, which are enclosed in pressurized and temperature-controlled housing. While the cameras collect beautiful images of the Earth from the station, the primary purpose of the experiment is an engineering one: monitoring the rate at which the high-definition video camera image quality degrades when exposed to the space environment, mainly from radiation damage. The experiment also helps verify the effectiveness of the design of the housing for the thermal control. Visit nasa.gov/ntv to view live video of Earth from space. Keep sending your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.